Located in the instrument cluster, this gauge indicates the approximate fuel level in the tank. The light comes on when the fuel level is low. Refuel as soon as practical. You'll see an arrow next to the fuel pump icon that indicates on which side of your vehicle the fuel filler door is located. The fuel filler door can be opened manually from outside the vehicle by pulling on the left side of the door. To remove the cap, turn it counterclockwise. Put the cap in the holder on the fuel filler door while you are refueling. After fueling, turn the cap clockwise until a single click is heard, indicating that it is locked in place. Then close the fuel filler door securely. Failure to properly tighten the fuel filler cap may cause the loose fuel cap warning message to appear. If this occurs, exit the vehicle and reinsert the fuel filler cap straight into the fuel filler tube. Turn the fuel filler cap clockwise and tighten until a single click is heard. Now, press the reset button for more than 1 second to turn the warning indicator off. Failure to properly tighten the fuel filler cap after the loose fuel cap warning message is displayed may cause the malfunction indicator light to illuminate. If you have taken the appropriate steps and the indicator light does not turn off, please see your Nissan dealer for further assistance. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.